hard to say, but it's down to the wire, and I have to be honest with you. Sectionals is only 2 weeks away, and you're holding us back.
Well, I'm giving you all I got. Why are you writing me so hard?
It's not personal. It's cheerleading.
You know, you've been like this since the party the other night. What happened?
Nothing.
Wait, did something go wrong with Dan? He's been leaving me messages nonstop.
You haven't talked to him?
No, my laptop's been missing. I've been busy.
Are you following me in the bathroom?
I'm gonna keep following you until you tell me what's upsetting you and how we fix it.
Okay, this is not the place, Marti.
Why not? All you Hellcats know each other's business anyways.
Really? Because apparently I was not told a key piece of business. That you and Dan lost your virginity to each other? How did I not know that the first time my roommate had sex, it was with my boyfriend? Oh yeah, that's because when I asked you about your first time, you lied to me. Just like you lied every time I asked if you had feelings for Dan.
Savannah.
Oh, save it, Marti. You lie a lot. To me, to your mom, to everyone else. And now I understand why. You don't have any friends. Just people you use on your way to your law degree.
Don't stop on our account.
That's it for today, guys. Good work. Bye.
Wait, so is that true? You and Dan have history?
In high school.
For the record, you never told me either.